The flame of his own breath through the weakness to us.